Welcome to Richmond, Virginia, the site of the action for today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, here on MRN. What's in store for us on this track, Barney?
Well, Richmond is a short track with a wide surface. They go a lot faster than it appears on this speedway. Look for a lot of passing and a ton of close calls.
Jerry Mayfield changed teams after the 2001 season, ending a four-year tenure with Roger Penske.
A lot of people, Ray Evernham included, believe Mayfield still has a lot of untapped potential. He certainly has shown flashes of brilliance in the past. Maybe he can put that number 19 Dodge in victory lane today.
In 1989, Bobby Hamilton got his first start in NASCAR as part of a production for a stock car racing movie.
Well, that's one heck of a way to break onto the circuit. Wasn't too long before he was racing full-time. He won Rookie of the Year honors in 1991.
Since joining Robert Yates Racing for the 2000 season, Ricky Rudd has returned to form as a championship contender.
You know, that just goes to show you how much the money factor can come into play. Ricky's been the same old driver all this time. He had a hard couple of years getting things done when he was driving for his own underfinanced race team.